feels like my days are done. There's no use in holding on. And everything I believe has led you here to me. Now I'm floating off the edge, and my feet have left the ledge. Gray skies remind me it's still evening. Gray skies won't go. I'm still bleeding gray. Skies go away.
Well, I was born in Los Angeles, California, and I spent my childhood in LA. And then when I was a young teenager, I moved out here to Chicago. But I got my start in music when I was a kid. My mom was a singer. She always had been singing, and I was singing from a very young age. But I remember I got really serious with singing when I was about 15 years old. I got my first opportunity to lead worship, and I remember the song was Open the Eyes of My Heart. And I remember standing in front of the microphone as a young kid and being terrified. Even though I had done it growing up, I think it was the first time that it really, really mattered to me. That it was really important to me. And I remember totally messing up the song and really wondering if I had a future in doing music. It's been the struggles that have allowed me to have the moments where I've really, like, music has not only been the intention of writing for other people, but therapeutic for me. A song called Gray Skies was a huge song for me to be able to get through a really difficult moment in my family. And I remember writing the song and writing half of it and really feeling like I would never be able to share it with people because it was kind of devoid of any hope. It did allow me to process through what I was feeling. And then I remember about a year later writing the rest of that song and it finally being the period at the end of the sentence, the exclamation point at the end of the sentence, and being able to know that even where I was at that time, like, God saw me through.
The sun is shining through the clouds of gray, and I can see the light is coming. The light is coming. The sun is shining through the clouds of gray, and I can see the light is coming. The light is coming. The sun is shining through the clouds of gray, and I can see the light is coming down. It's coming down. Oh, the sun is shining through the clouds of gray, and I can see the light is coming.
I would say probably the biggest moment for us was the opportunity to play at this youth event at Navy Pier. I remember it was with Fred Hammond and a couple of other well-known musicians and artists. And I remember being the little band that opened the whole thing up. And I was so nervous. It was the biggest crowd we had played for. I want to say it was like 15,000 people. And I remember walking up to the mic and thinking, I have no business being here. Like, I'm a kid. These are all like seasoned artists. No one's gonna want to listen. I remember seeing the crowd of 15,000 people raise their hands and be louder than I could have ever been. And I stepped away from the mic and just heard people singing back what I had always hoped people would sing to Christ. And that for me was probably a pivotal moment in my life. Discover who you are supposed to be. Like, discover who God created you to be. When you're in the position of being an independent artist, you are really at the beginning of discovery. Like, you have all these influences, you have all these artists that you look up to, and you have all these musicians and different influences, different genres. And I think what we kind of find ourselves doing sometimes as independent artists is kind of leaning towards what's successful. And I would say, I think the thing that I see the most is people falling into the trap of trying to be like other artists. And you're only gonna be like a second-rate imitation of what they are. But you could be the best version of you that you're supposed to be if you listen to God and you really spend time like seeking out who you're supposed to be. You can definitely keep a track of everything that I am doing on my Facebook page, facebook.com/JLopez. Or you can just search Jeremy Lopez and I'll come up and you'll see my mug. And you can follow me there.